Hey guys, if 6 to the power x is equal to 12, then how to solve for x? Let's solve it. In first step, take log on both sides. As you know that log m to the power n is equal to n log m, so we can write x log 6 is equal to log 12 and x is equal to log 12 divided by log 6. Log 12 is equal to 1.079 and log 6 is equal to 0.778, we get 1.386. That's our right answer. Okay, bye.